spot.
You can speak to us then. Can you just talk a bit about what's in store for yourself next year? You know, you'll be up for the draft and the top prospects game, and all the drama and hoopla that'll be surrounding your season next year and all the players in your age group.
I know it's going to be, it's an exciting year. It's a year I've been looking forward to for a few years now. It's always been a dream of mine to be able to get drafted, and just this event here, being able to be in Vancouver, I think that might be a little more comfortable at the prospect.